have this parallel system, which is normal steps. Yeah, parallel system. Parallel system. This is what we have. My left, Olga's right. Parallel system. And the first lesson, we have to also parallel system. This is parallel system. This is parallel system. And this is parallel system. All these parallel systems. Jump, 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 jump. Parallel, parallel. And then we said, okay, that's enough for parallel system, let's go into the cross system. And how we decided to do that? When we go into the cross, I lead Olga into the cross, but I'm not collecting. And then when I make another step, I'm making with my right, and I lead Olga with her right. So it's a cross system. And then we go in three lines. Where three lines are here. This is one line, this is two line, and this is three line. Yeah? That was in three lines. And then, knowing that, we get into this crosses. Cross, 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 cross. Cross, 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 cross. And how to exit? As I said, in the crosses, I think about this shoulder all the time. And then I decided enough of crosses. And I start thinking about the other shoulder. Just exit, normal. And for the ladies, let's say this is a line of belts. And the chest is a little bit turned. And then I put the chest in normal position and just normal exit out of the cross. And then we decided to combine men's leg. So sometimes the leader goes left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And then we decided, okay, leader can also can go into the crosses with the leader. That was more or less what we're going to do. Yes? And with the music,